What's up guys, it's Aelaech, and I guess today it's just gonna be like a short Guild War update video, because today we were fighting Deviants. And as you can see, we got absolutely stomped. For example, look, my main just got totally wrecked, and then same with my ult. I don't think they actually got like a single, like a loss in an attack. I will be showing my attacks later. I fought Faintless, King of Kimchi, and then I also fought JGXO. Pretty much the same thing with my ult. I fought JGXO, and then I also fought Faintless with my ult, and then this guy with my ult too. We got absolutely crushed, and like I think the main reason we actually like faced them, because somehow we're rank 81. We got really lucky with how we were paired. We were able to win all of our Guild War attacks, which was pretty cool actually. We reached rank 81, so yeah, this is gonna happen eventually. Gonna get absolutely stomped by one of the better guilds. These are all like top players in the game. So yeah, well now I'm gonna show you my attacks with I guess like background music, since I didn't record the music in the game, and it's also kind of like weirdly zoomed in because I was messing with some of the settings I think of like OBS, but then I forgot to switch them back. But yeah, leave a like if you enjoyed, make sure to subscribe if you haven't, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. See ya. Alright, so those are my mana counter attacks. Was able to get 3 wins. Now I'm going to be going onto my alt. However, I forgot to start recording until the second battle. The first battle, Faintless's RB proc'd MLDB and caused me to lose that one because I couldn't kill the RB. So it's going to be the start of the second battle is where it picks off. And yeah, hope you enjoy.